In this session, we're going to look at creative transitions. So here's some footage I've shot at the beach. And as you can see, it cuts nicely into other footage. And the way this works is once you've got your shot, move your camera in one direction, and then the shot you're about to pair it to starts in that direction. So for example, I go to the sky, and then I cut back from the sky to a different scene. Have fun and try some new things with this, guys. See you in the next session.